Welcome to this guided meditation for sleep, for freedom from nightmares and night terrors, to give you back the sense of safety and security, so that you can sleep easily and rest well every night from now on. And as this is designed for sleep, only listen to this when you are truly ready to get a deep night's rest. Never while driving or operating machinery. Knowing that this powerful meditation will make you feel safe again, that you are about to sleep well again. And as you settle into bed, however you are lying, now just face up, perhaps lie facing up for now. And wherever your arms are, just put them down by your side, creating a little space between arms and hips. Allowing the body to open up simply by lying on your back. And feel that subtle pull of gravity, pulling back the shoulders, trusting a little that it is safe to relax. No defense required, as you will be protected throughout. As your neck lies back and lengthens, as your head is supported now, just breathing in and out. And as you settle in, imagine all tasks, all thoughts just rolling off you, just rolling away. As you exhale and sink down a little more deeply. Any thoughts that interfere with sleep? Any feelings that do not belong to rest and calm? Allow them to roll off you. Now is only time for sleep and rest and calm. And as you close your eyes more firmly now, as your eyelids move down, feel your body and mind follow as they also drift down. As you breathe in safety and security, breathe out any tension, any worry. As you feel the perimeter of your bed, like a boundary of a safe space, as you are in control of all the messages that you decide to take on in this meditation, you are also in control of your body, your environment, your space. Breathing in and breathing out. And now I'd like you to imagine that you send your thoughts down to your feet. Getting away from the mind chatter or any interfering or persistent thought. Becoming present. Becoming aware of your body, sending your attention down to your feet. And as you start to feel sleepy, I'd like you to imagine that there is a security blanket lying at your feet. It can be whatever color is most calming, and any material that you find soft and reassuring. And it is just the right texture, just the right thickness. And as you start to move this blanket up your body, just starting at your feet, you can imagine this blanket or comforter starting to roll over your toes and the tops of your feet. Warming any chill, feeling safer under this surface. And as you feel the safe friction from the blanket, feel your feet already becoming relaxed. Every toe. Every bone. Every muscle. As your soles relax. And now you can move this blanket up, further up your calves, as it easily moves over your legs. Rest assured that you can stop this or change this at any time. You can control the speed and the way this blanket covers you. You can adjust the thickness of it, the texture, the warmth or cool that you require. And with that in mind and making any adjustments, keeping your attention on the lower half of your body around your legs, moving the blanket up at a pace that feels right, getting used to the touch, feeling happier as this protective layer starts to move up. Feeling the comforter move over your calves. As your muscles become limp and relax. Wherever this blanket touches, it relaxes every part. And as the blanket moves further up, as you start to feel more tucked away, every joint eases. Feet relaxing, ankles resting, and now knees just rolling over to the side, just a little. And as the blanket moves up, giving your calves warmth, every muscle has to relax with warmth. With every inch that this blanket moves up, feeling your joints relax. And your mind reassured. Nothing else needs your attention. Just coming back to the sensations that make you feel most secure. Feeling the surface underneath you, that you can let go and allow this to take care of you. You are safe. You are protected. And as you feel the warmth, you want that coziness. You can imagine feeling snug under this blanket, and you decide to give it permission to move up now, further up your thighs and around your hips, hip flexors relaxing. Right and left, rolling over slightly as you have this comforter between you and the open space. You are safe. And feeling this blanket move up to your waist now, halfway up your body, twice as relaxed again. And you let out a deep sigh of relief. It is time to rest, to let go. So letting go. And feeling warmth, just the right amount, all down your legs now. Perhaps you can imagine the softness of the blanket as it starts to touch your fingertips. And as you feel the protective layer, you hear the room getting quieter. And you trust your own mind will alert you if there is anything urgent that requires your attention, but you know this is safe, that you can let go. That you are always accompanied by a loving spirit. And feeling the blanket moving further up around your lower chest and belly. Taking taking in nice, deep belly breaths. Really relaxing. And up to your upper chest, feeling just right. Everything is good in this moment. And you can tuck the blanket under your armpits if you wish. Feeling snug and safe. You can decide if to keep your arms out or under this blanket. You decide what you want. As you feel the blanket cover you, it is like a safe barrier that protects you and concentrates the best of you underneath. This blanket keeps all your good energy underneath. And as you are turning your thoughts to powerful, positive ones of restful sleep, focusing on the good that can and will happen, you can choose where this blanket remains. Maybe just under your underarms or a little higher. Whatever you choose. And wherever this blanket goes to or stays, this ripple of relaxation carries up to your shoulders. As you feel the energy of security and safety all around you now. You feel the safety above, and you feel the support below. And as you feel now, just a general soft feeling flowing over your face and around your neck as you breathe more freely. As you spread your arms a little to allow the full inflation and deflation of your lungs. You are gaining something from this stillness and this practice. Knowing every time you go through this, it will become easier until it becomes your nature to relax, to sleep well. It feels so good to lie like this, to breathe so easily, getting more in harmony with your own self, your own body, your own mind. As your forehead relaxes, your cheeks and jaw let go of tension. As you relax your whole head, neck, body, drifting down more and more. Even in relaxation, knowing your mind has your best interest. As you find your true self in relaxation, and as you relax back, you can decide now to make your physical space more secure. And perhaps you would like to imagine a symbol of strength, maybe a strong person or animal or spirit that you have complete faith in. Someone or something that you feel is so strong. And this may be a superhero. This may be a strong animal. Or this may be a benevolent spirit, like a guardian angel. Whatever you choose, I'd like you to visualize them from head to toe. See them in your mind's eye. Notice the look on their face and the focus, the attentiveness. Notice the determination to do their job well. Notice the strength in their stance and body. And notice what they say to you. That you can always sleep well. Tonight and every night, that they will remain awake to protect you. It is their duty and responsibility, alert to everything, to all things, so that you can relax and rest completely, let go of everything. That you can and will sleep deeply. And put them wherever you wish, at the door, at any other opening, maybe windows or all around. Alert with their five senses and maybe a sixth sense. So no thing and no one can enter. and you may wish to arm them or just know that their innate power is more than enough. And as you lie in bed and you breathe in and out, you relax more, knowing that you have extra safety, extra support. That the more that they are vigilant, the easier it is for you to rest. And if there is anything else now, I'd like you to imagine that you create a protective shield around yourself. This may be a physical shield, maybe in the form of armor or another strong metal. Or it may be a protective aura that is so strong, so full of light, that nothing dark could ever touch it. I want you to imagine a protective shield however resonates for you, and feel this aura or this shield around the top of your body. Enveloping the extremities of your body, around your toes and over your head, underneath you, glowing, or a physical running all around, every angle, so strong and so powerful. And as you breathe in and out, decide if there is anything else you wish to do. If you would like to secure the outside of the building, or even transport it far away to an unknown place, or lock it in an iron gate and only you have the key. Even moving it far away. As you continue to breathe easily and smile calmly, as you are the designer of your space, your life, and you can design whatever you wish. And as you feel so relaxed in your body, with the security blanket over you, keeping you warm and safe, with the guardians watching over you and every entrance, with your protective shield around you, and anything else around the building, or even moving the location of the building far away. Feel the safety and security as you are cocooned in this safe space. And as you relax and think of the layers of security, you just fill up with a feeling of sleep. That others are remaining alert for you, so you can switch off the alert button in your mind, slowing down and down. Relaxing deeper and deeper. Breathing freely and focusing only on sleep. As you take care to go down to sleep, slowly and steadily. As your brain waves get slower, as your thoughts calm and rest. As I count you down now from 5 to 1, and 5, allowing eyelids to get heavy, as you turn down your mind from high alert to relaxation, down to 4, as maybe part of you scans your environment and you immediately remember your guardians and safety and feel secure, letting go of anything but relaxation. And sinking even deeper down to 3, feeling the safety blanket all over you, so snug and cozy. And further down to 2. As you turn your thoughts and attention to the inside, remembering all the armory and protection on the outside. Down to 1, breathing in and strengthening your protective shield with positive intention as you decide, you feel that you are changing your night patterns. And as you go off to sleep, anything unresolved will only come out in the form of dreams that will allow you to continue to sleep deeply, a deep, restful sleep. As you let go of whatever happened in the past and dream of only good things now and in the future. Of the good person that you are and the good things that you deserve, letting go. Letting go. Sleeping well tonight and in the future.